doozies first. You're making the fireplace make loud noises. Show off the titters. Nice.
No.
I don't want that one touched. How about this one?
I can't really see it.
Show off your feet. This one. Good. Good. Okay. Good.
All done.
All done.
Hi. Go to your place. Place. Leave your dog for 1 minute. Sit. Come back to your dog. I'm all done before she can come out. You came out.
Get dressed.
Down.
Okay.
Walk to cone 2. Recall her.
Peace, come.
Move into heel. Good girl. Now we're going to do some loose leash walking.
Okay, so heel. Okay, so good, good.
No, I don't know what's next. How about just stop? Okay, ready?
Ready.
Place for 1 minute.
the show this weekend. We had Dean Brown with his newest release, Fiddle, in the band. And it was Avery Eno with Make It Look Easy. You guys know I'm such a huge fan of that one. And also such a huge fan of Rashad. That last song that was called King of the Devil. It's on the horizon. And Rashad recently announced that he is going to be playing out at Stagecoach in Indio, California. Coming up the last weekend of
April. She's going to maintain place for 30 seconds while you go out of sight.
Last year, one of my non-negotiable sets that I told my team, I'm like, I don't care what is going on, I have to be there for Madeline Edwards' set. That was last year, 2023. 2024 is for sure. And this next guy, Zach Top. I've got two non-negotiables this year going into Stagecoach, you guys. I want to see Rashad's set, and I want to see Zach Top take the stage at Stagecoach. So, find me in the crowd. I'll be fangirling my head off.
You said I don't know. I just know you look lonely. Fancy that.
Back to your puppy.